Lowry will start against Danault. Danault was a game-time decision, is in the lineup for Montreal. Slowly out of his own zone, on for Xavier Ouellette in his Montreal debut this season. Shot, Carey Price makes a right pad save. High in the slot for Scheifele, back for Wheeler. Back it is for Wheeler, a little redirect for Pionk, down for Scheifele. Cross ice, it goes, Forbert shot, rebound! Carey Price, a couple of saves. First off Forbert, then off Stastny. Cross for Ouellette, the Detroit Red Wing draft pick initially in his third year with Montreal. Andrew Kopp didn't get much on the pass, score! Off the stick of Andrew Kopp to Kotkaniemi at the side of the net, and the Canadians get the opening goal on their first shot on goal.
Burps up just at the blue line, and with everybody else heading out of the zone, Kopp's turnover leaves the Jets and Derek Forbert all by himself. It turns into a three-on-one, and Jonathan Drouin hangs on to the puck as Anderson makes a terrific play to dive and poke this away from Forbert. And then Drouin's going to have time to shoot.
In behind Carey Price, and Kulak is on it for Montreal. Turned it over to Perreault. Perreault, toe drag! Shot and a great save by Carey Price. Oh, the Matthew Perreault with a great toe drag. Their last shorthanded goal was February 4th, so they had a pile early. Caught with the shot, save made. What does that get Carey Price some trouble? For Nikolai Ehlers, Petrie from the line, lets the shot go. That went wide. Suzuki center, big save. Connor Hellebuck off of Brendan Gallagher.
Hard to see a replay of the save Connor Hellebuck made, but Dylan DeMello's going to get focused back behind the net, and as he takes a check to see where shoulder check to see where the puck is, now he's chasing Gallagher back to the net.
Armia trying to bring it to the middle of the ice. Armia. And Forbert breaks it up, got his pocket pick, and a chance in front of Connor Hellebuck. Another real good save, this one off Tatar.
Danault loses him for a moment. Scheifele's chance has turned to some.
He was slight when he came into the National Hockey League. Long shot, blockered away.
They were able to change the way that Toronto wanted to play. They were smart physically. They didn't go running all over the place. It was a terrific game.
Chance for Stastny on a redirect and a slapper from Morris. He goes off a body in front.
The one here is pretty understated in the way Stastny gets himself around the ice. He comes off the back door behind Nick Suzuki.
Second period starts with Montreal on the power play. 37 second period goals for Montreal. That is second best in the National Hockey League. First power play of the night for Montreal. Drouin from Suzuki. Drouin in for Anderson. For Toffoli, save, rebound, save. Couple big stops by Connor Hellebuck.
Had a good season for the Canadiens on a minimum contract. He's made some effect.
Back in across for Tatar for Corey Perry. Perry toe drag and a glove save by Hellebuck as Perry went high short side.
Here's that chance in front of the net. Two tracks at it.
Pulls it into Montreal's zone. Gets it for Wheeler. In behind the net for Scheifele from Stastny. Scheifele will leave it. Logan Stanley in front for Wheeler. Gets a couple of chips at it. And Price down on the short side will hang on to it. Watched by Andrew Kopp. Kotkaniemi takes the pass, spins it back for Petrie. Little toe drag by Petrie off the post. Grabbed off by DeMello, and he'll clear it off the boards and down the ice. Drouin gets squeezed out on the near side by Tucker Pullman. Morrissey tried to clear, could not. Puck bounces around in front. Short side, try, score! Josh Anderson gets the bouncing puck to settle enough that he can find the short side, and the Canadians have a 2-0 lead.
On the sideboards, Winnipeg has a chance to clear it, and they don't get enough on it here. Good squeeze out of the play by Pullman. Morrissey fans on it, doesn't get enough on it. Now it's bouncing all over the place. Toffoli's initial shot is stopped, and Anderson puts it away. There's the turnover by Morrissey for Montreal. Weber is got quiet a little bit on the power play, although we got one last week in Vancouver.
Kyle Connor, short side, scores! Kyle Connor puts that one up top, and a power play goal for for the Jets, and they have cut into the Montreal lead.
Shut that off, and the Jets had kind of scuttled their first minute or so of this power play. Nothing really set up. Nothing dangerous at all, and Kyle Connor, who was pretty quiet in the last game or so in Toronto, snaps that one by Carey Price.
Kept in by Kulak. Kulak gets it for Anderson. At the line it goes. Long shot off the goalpost again, or the crossbar, and grabbed and held by Connor Hellebuck. And around for Tyler Toffoli. He'll leave it there. Romanov centers. Gallagher got dumped going to the net. And the puck taken by DeMello and on for Lowry. Line for Tucker Pullman. Tried to flip that across for Stanley. In front it goes. And a chance between the legs for Kyle Connor. And Carey Price with a big stop. Connor back at the line for Tucker Pullman. Wrist shot. And that kicked off a stick and over top the net.
Where Thomas Tatar tried to go between his legs in the first period. Connor Hellebuck with the save here. The Canadiens.
Final minute of the second period. And the puck skipped away over the stick of Morrissey. And Pionk has to hustle back. Pionk's pass intercepted. Toffoli in on goal. Toffoli scores. Tyler Toffoli will make it a two-goal lead for Montreal.
First period, there was Morrissey. There was Forbert. Now it's Neil Pionk as he hands this one right to Tyler Toffoli. He's got the opportunity to slide it to Nick Suzuki. Good pressure by Brendan Gallagher to help turn that over. And as Hellebuck has to try and stay as big and as wide as he can. A couple of the goal scorers there in Anderson and Kotkaniemi have given the Montreal Canadiens a comfortable 3-1 lead.
Trying to play that around the stick of Petrie, which wasn't easy. Kyle Connor now in front, deflected. Oh, what a pass save. Rebound! And another save by Carey Price.
To deal with, he makes the stop. And then is able to keep the puck out on the rebound. This puck will deflect.
Power play continues for 44 seconds. Wheeler at the side of the net. Had to go off his skate. Shankly back for Morris. He skates into the middle of the ice. Scores! Kyle Connor rips a one-timer to the top of the net. And the Jets are back to within one on Connor's second of the night.
The screen of Blake Wheeler. Carey Price didn't see it. This one, he just can't react to in time. Shifley tries to go to Wheeler, but ends up with the puck back. Wheeler wants to go to create traffic. He doesn't get there because this bullet is up over the left shoulder.
Two teams will be back at it here on Wednesday. In across for Suzuki. Save made by Connor Hellebuck. Nice move by Suzuki, and he tried to go high short side.
The clever youngster is really impressing with his IQ of the game and his skill.
On the retrieval, Shankly played it back for Pionk, almost intercepted by Toffoli. Pionk stays on it, sends it to the front of the net, intercepted, and now Toffoli takes the lead pass at the empty net, and he'll bury this one, and the Montreal Canadiens with a 4-2 lead.
The Jets don't quite get the puck through to the front of the net, and it's blocked by Joel Edmondson.
Off the skate of Evans. And Carey Price in his 700th NHL game will pick up the win as the Jets do outshoot Montreal 36-31.